So we're going to the case of the missing mural.
Let's go.
I low-key like the figure skating one. I kind of wish they would have did more with it, though. All right, curtains up. It's showtime. Everyone else scared, but why? The detectives here always solve the mysteries and keep people safe. First things first, check all the trees. Ain't no telling. Leave me be. Oh, come on. No, don't. I ain't even checked the other two guys. That was probably a gymnast. You're really brave. This will be the first one? Okay, never mind then. These guys can't get hit anyway. Two. I think I don't have a pose yet. Brighten your day. Slap you in the face with a star. I just won't give up. Will you come with me? Do I have much of a choice? Museum is temporary closed. Still don't have a pose yet. So this is definitely a spot right here. I just probably need to get the whatever this detective star is. Detective is out right now. Wait, star. Oh, it's the order we gotta put them in. Star, cloud, and sun. I didn't see that that thunderbolt behind. Oop, there we go. Showtime. Detective Peach.
On the case.
Yep, Detective Peach.
Indeed.
Oh, so she don't have a move with it. Her pose it seems like that's her. Detective go.
Yes.
There's a note on the floor. Let's see. If you're a true detective, you'll find me, Junior. I mean, as if the nose was a dead giveaway. Oh, some comfy cushions. If you don't just pluck his nose and pull him out behind those pillows. Mm-hmm. Let's grab his little from back here. Yoink. You gotta. Amazing. Not to get past you, Detective. You can really detect things with your strength and intuition. Come on now, Mystery Elites. Let's go. I knew this was one. Detective, please go inside. Detective, you came. You're just in time. The curator is waiting in the next room, in the room next door. Shellfish fossils. It's an anemone. An anemone. An anemone. From assassination classroom. Characters are gonna scroll, can only be understood by a ninja. We should talk to the curator first. Interviews are the foundation of a good investigation. A threatening note has been placed on the poor mural. As we're coming forth the Pota. For the Pota, consider yourselves warned. If something were to happen on our top mural. Oh, and lights out. Grape has taken it. Mural is gone. Yo, it would be completely messed up if I would have said you've just been great. That sounds weird. You have just been great. We just have to track down these culprits. There's something written on the wall. So we take it out the wall. So gay. Huh? Display case is broken.
Ah.
Items on display here were masks of disguise. Saying where would these masks would allow the wearer to alter their appearance?
Huh.
Of course, the culprits must be using these masks to disguise themselves. Oh, this will be good. A certain one of those fiends are in here somewhere. Corpus are in disguise, so let's collect clues and find them. Wait a minute. That one got glasses on.
Uh-huh.
Oh, wow. The only thing is, I can see the damn, what you call it, it's just not like registering. Cause I know I'll. Sure. Stolen camera. Someone stole the uniform. Yep. Supposed to close in the camera. I gave it away. Nice work. There's one more thief remaining, but I'm sure you'll be able to catch him.
Of course.
Ha! Wait a minute. This popcorn on the ground. It's spilled. So I wonder if he... Thinking it's one of the statues, but it's like they keep telling me it's wrong. Cause he's right there. Like that was a dead giveaway. Like look, he keep telling me it's not it. Statue that I went to before, and I'm swearing that like this one should be it, but it's like I keep saying those two not it. I see two great playwrights, and he the only one that's not don't have popcorn. So it wasn't the middle one. It wasn't the one on the far left. So let me see. The popcorn spilled. It has to be one of the statues. I'm thinking he disguises one of the statues, but there's no way.
I see. Mm-hmm.
the statues. Bro, like, one of them gotta be the statues, because there ain't no way. Okay, that's the one I picked. I picked that one. Now y'all see me pick that one, and they didn't. Wow, that's stupid. I picked that one last time, and they said that it didn't. It wasn't him.
Of course.
That don't make no sense. That's the one I picked, and it still didn't tell me. Told me that wasn't it. Tell us what the mural is. We don't know nothing. If we tell you we hit it somewhere. So it's still outside the museum. Detective, you arrived at the perfect time. Thanks to you, we caught the culprits in custody. We still don't know where the mural is. You'll have to find it.
On it.
I'm sure our plan was full from. What the hell was the plan if you didn't take it? Dude, you're hiding in the museum?
Thank you so much.
Did not get the ribbon.